Karen, coming to you from Intox Fitness here in Staten Island, doing some safety bar squats with about 50 pounds of chain. This is an advanced movement. If you guys are wondering why we're doing this, at the top, instead of being 350 or 330 with a safety bar, it's actually about 430 pounds at the top, but as we lower it, the links will close up at the bottom and lighten the weight. So when you're weakest at the bottom, it gives you a chance to explode up with a little bit less weight, but it gets heavier towards the top. So here we go. Guys, safety bar squat with chains, GaryMillerFitness.com.